I know within the Islamic teachings, they say that God is great.
Yeah.
Well, I believe God is great.
Okay.
Now, how great God is, this is how great God is from my experience. Now, I was not a believer in any religion or any beliefs as such. I just was a person that drink, party, womanize.
Okay.
But one morning, God spoke to me. And now this may sound something, but God speaking to you? Well, this is what God says to me. And I never read the Bible. And God says to me, I heard the voice of God. I used to be a taxi driver.
How did it sound?
Huh?
How did it sound?
Yeah, it sounds like a normal human voice.
Like what? Give me like a white man, a black man, what kind
no,
of man?
No, not yeah. even black or
was
white.
Was that a woman or a man?
It wasn't a strong, you know, voice. It was a mellow voice.
Was that a man?
I can't say if it's man or woman, to be honest. Really,
was that a child?
No, I can't even say it's a child, but I heard.
Wait, hold on. Hold on, Robert. So you heard a voice?
Yes.
And you don't know whether to distinguish whether it's a masculine voice, a feminine voice, an adult voice, or a child's voice?
It's an adult voice, I know that.
Okay, know okay. That all right, so tell yes. me how it sounded, like a
yes.
describe
yes.
it.
Yes.
What kind of accent did it have?
It was.
Yeah. Did it have a Jamaican accent?
No.
Did it speak a patois?
No.
Tell me now.
No, it was Yemen. Yemen.
Huh?
And the voice says to me, the voice says to me, this. Do you believe in the Father?
What accent was it?
It was English.
Standard English, white man.
Yes. I wouldn't use the term white man. No.
Okay, so was it patois?
Because you're speaking.
Was it Nigerian?
No.
Obviously. English?
No. So it was in English.
So
yes.
God had an English accent?
Yes, he spoke to me in English.
Okay.
Yes.
English accent?
Yes.
Was it like the Queen? Or was
no,
it slang?
No.
Was it the Queen's English?
No, man.
Tell me now.
No, man.
Come on.
Don't go there.
Come on.
But this is what the God says to me. He says, do you believe in the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit? Now, at that moment, I was in tears. I was crying because there was, what to say now? There was a presence on my life that I've never experienced before.
Now, before you continue, you said you used to drink a lot of alcohol, bro.
Yes.
Now, I want to ask you a question.
I used to smoke.
What did you used to smoke?
I used to smoke marijuana.
Okay. Now, yeah. This might be something,
yeah.
right?
Yeah.
Did you smoke that day?
Yes.
Okay.
Yeah, I'm being honest.
So what you need to do is you need to realize that evidence is not about personal experience. Because I've got personal experience. Let me ask you a question, yeah? Robert, what would you do if you had an experience tonight where you went to sleep and the Prophet Muhammad came to you and he said, leave the Trinity, believe in one God and worship in one God without the Trinity. Jesus is the prophet, he is not a God. What would you say about that?
I would say no, it's not true.
Okay.
I would say that's a lying spirit. Why? Because of my experience. Because I can back my experience from the word of God.
Okay.
Because
but what if God himself, in whatever voice that you heard before, he said, look, that was a test for you, Robert, and you failed the test, and you went for the path of the devil. And it would have been better for you to jump out the window. What if you heard that?
No.
So, okay.
No,
so
it wouldn't be God.
No. Robert. Then in that case,
God.
Robert, aha.
Mm.
So Robert, aside from then your experience is irrelevant because you can have experiences which are the same, which can tell you an opposite thing and you will still not accept it. So let's not base this whole thing on experiences. Let's base it on what we can establish. Now, what I'm saying to you, Robert, is all you got to think of is this. All the prophets and messengers came with one thing. They came with the worship of one God. They came with to believe, to do good works. Abraham came with that. David came with that. Solomon came with that. All of them came with that. They didn't speak of a Trinity. They didn't. Yeah.